popular. Oh, I agree with.
Big has changed teams, so it's a whole new landscape.
Ball takes it inside for 2-1. At Wall trying to take it in on a smaller guard, and he does. That's pretty good defense. Three-pointer.
Nice play.
And more defense by the Rockets. 2-7, a drive the third quarter. Wall with confidence in his glide, and now it's down to 7. Now it's Wall over Melo.
It's just extremely rare. He's almost impossible to screen on the defensive side. He's
Tate outside Wall, and he's got himself sidestepped Wall, but never had an angle at the rim. And so Wall this time inside, and it's Wood.
Pick up Wall with Brooks back, lob for Wood, and he slams it down.
That is able to orchestrate things.
Wall with 6 to shoot, drives, hits, and lob for Wood.
Before just being down at 12.
And then John Wall does.
John Wall takes it in for 2-1.
Very conscious of him.
John Wall from the top hits it, and the Rockets with their first lead of the game.
Are you saying that from experience?
Yeah. I know somebody, yes. Some King K courtside, and Wall got
wait.
Fell in it and got stickier.
For Houston, we're down to 1:42 to go in the third. Wall has got that.
Offense under Mike D'Antoni. Revolver.
John Wall, who was questionable for tonight's game with the sprained ankle, puts up a 3 and hits.
Wall gets into the paint, throws it down the left. And that's what John Wall does so incredibly well.
Yeah, and he's a.
Wall from 18
games, and thus far he's done that. Whether he's playing or not playing, he's impacted the game.
John are one of the leaders in the league in turnovers. They'll do that quite a bit tonight. Rockets need to take advantage. Oh, what a move by John Wall.
Well, he paid the price for that.
7 assists now for Garland. Tucker, touch pass, Wall fires. He's got it.
John. Need to hear, not what they want to hear.
Wall with the left. Tucker with it. Behind the back, Wall. Here's Gordon, 6.
And of course, he'll have the All-Star break. Try to get back to full speed. There's Wall off the glass. See what the Rockets do. Wall, why not? Man, they can't guard him.
Wood on the sidelines. They're hoping to have him back right in the aftermath of the All-Star break. John Wall with the mid
or Wall, but hopefully both are on the floor the majority of the game.
Great point. As Wall.
With the rebound, starts the fast break. Wall, great pass to Olin. Oladipo with an extra pass to Wall. He passed up the 3. Now takes a jumper, he's a little more comfortable with, and he makes it. House goes baseline on the switch. Wall gets ready to set, and he. Wall on the drive. And with Christian Wood not. Wall goes right between. Oh, 360. Oh, what an unbelievable move by John. Wall at the free throw line with a jumper. To Mark. Rebound by Wall. He hot foots it up the court. All the way to the basket. Finger rolls it up. The basket counts by Christian Wood. Oh, what a spectacular play. Done a good job. They've added good young players. Now they brought over the veteran Hayward.
They're really good as a team. The Rockets knew that coming in.
How about that? He's in the corner. House with the basketball. He finds him. John up and in.
Contact with John Wall there. First turnover for the Wolves, and the Rockets turned it into point.
If you're the Houston Rockets, Dave, most nights when you go into a game, you feel like you're outmatched.
Yeah, no doubt. Jaden McDaniels has really been found.
Oh, that's just a takeaway. Wall right back.
all the way to the basket for two. Get him that. Probably.
Get in there, ball.
Oh, it tried to go. There's Wall on the drive. He's fouled and it counts for Houston. Wall will take the three. Got it.
Yeah, Carlisle's
rebounding 17. John Wall. Oh,
get it. John Wall from deep. And he felt that.
That's only to give you a hard time.
John Wall from deep. Wall on the attack, collision with Booker. So Linick able to punch it away from Booker. Lead pass up ahead to Wall. And John
with the key.
Right. Inside outside game.
Again.
Was what? A 5 years old one? Millsap joined the league?
Yeah, probably.
And the rebound to John Wall. Into the fast lane. Look at that. Oh, Coach.
Doesn't get up in the air nearly as well. There's Wall to the basket off the glass. Oh, what a shot. Yeah, they may have a flight out of town. There's John Wall. And that's going to be hanging in the weeds. John Wall to the basket.
I remember the night where he banked a shot. He banked so many shots on Dick Gregory.
We thank you, but we got to wrap it up here because in a minute they're going to call a timeout.